Yeah, man. So what's up, brother? Oh, good mixtape. Ain't
nothing, man. Good looking, homeboy.
And it's hard, man. Thus far, man. Glenn's his hard body, man. Word.
Yeah, man. Good looking, man. You know, I went in on it, man. And I definitely put a lot of work in it. You know, hopefully, you know, the people give me a good response off of. But you know, and the music speaks for itself. You know.
Let me ask you something. Why Lolo Lafay? What does that mean? Why do they call you that? Why you call yourself that?
Well, the Lolo, it definitely, you know, stems from, you know, those at the bottom, man. You know, name speaks for itself. You know, that's where I'm from. Black bottom. You know, I'm talking about, so it's like, you know, Lolo is, you know, last one, lost one. You know, I'm talking about love one, live one. So I speak for the unsung voices, man, you know. The lost ones, you know. The last ones, you know. So it's like, you know, basically, you know, the have-nots. You know, that's what you would call them, you know.
And you rap Black Bottom, right?
Yep, all day long.
Elaborate on that. What's Black Bottom?
Well, you know, Black Bottom, man. Basically, Sinfield, Enfield, you know what I'm talking about? That's NC, North Carolina, born and raised. So, Black Bottom, you know, pretty much the south side of Enfield. Sinfield, I call it, you know, because ain't never no good going on.
Well, tell me something about back home.
Man, definitely things I never forget from down there. It's like... You know, out there getting out, you can get it by Shirley Stowe. Like that nigga June. Nigga June had more bikes than Tour de France, man. Shit. Old man Kirk, you know what I'm talking about? Never slip on him, nigga, because he'll slice you up. Believe that. So it's like, you know, I never forget back home, homie.